经是二胡的一个有别于其他弦乐的一个最重要的一个特点。所以我们呢，但是这个特点是一个双刃剑，是吧？它既能够显示出这个乐器的独特的味道，但是呢，它又有一种，就是说对演奏者提出一个很高的要求，就是在音准上，对我们一个很高的要求。所以，很多拉二胡的人呢，觉得自己很难把握音准，啊，一些进小 B，对，很好。很好，到这儿不要抖，到这儿，到这儿不要塌塌，不要，你看到这儿直接就停了，往回走，不要去做这个动作，不用了。现在因为你不用这样的姿势，你就不需要这甩这一下，
So Leo, you
Yes.
just played for Professor Yu Hong Mei,
Yes.
and had you how were you psyched for this? Like you must know her recordings, you know her reputation. Had you met her before?
No.
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 And so there she was, and you were playing for her. Did you? Was it a strange experience? How did you feel?
Well, I feel very exciting, but I'm also feel like a little bit sad because now what I play is not the best I can.
Well, these situations you never do. You sounded fantastic, I thought. And did you feel that you were prepared enough to get advice that will help you now?
Yes.
What's the main thing that came
The
from
main
her?
thing that came is like, I just need to rework what I worked before and start at the beginning and just to prepare like the like you work day by day and after the whole thing will be better.
Right. I didn't understand, but she seemed to be saying that it's already so good and you just need to slow it down and then build it up again. Is that what she was
Yeah,
saying?
it's almost like that. Because then now what I have is like it's not a problem for music. It's from hand. Like sometimes the left and right hand is like not work together,
Right.
and just need to work slow and to rebuild this.
You were very kind to let me listen, but I want to go home now and practice. Practice my Arhu. I play, but I'm very bad. I'm just
Wow.
starting. So it makes me want to go home and practice and be better.
Me too. When I take a lesson, I want to practice more too.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's fantastic. So she did her job well.
Yeah, it's good.
That's the goal.